From the first moment, I was really wanting to be a pianist. I think the most important thing is to love music and to enjoy music and then to share the music with many people.
In the first, we look for a pianist who has the know-how, who has what is needed to be a pianist. A technique that is good, if it's fantastic, so more the better. See someone who selects just show pieces to impress you or impress the audience. Then you see someone who takes very esoteric pieces to try to impress you. The select few will select works that are demanding, that show all those aspects.